Yes, I'm back. That's right. Finally back home. And the trip was amazing. However, my sinuses did not care for it that much. So if you hear that in my voice, just go ahead and ignore it. Second, yeah, I passed on the Air Jordan 1 High Taxi. I know I wanted it. I love it, but something else came up. We'll go ahead and discuss that. And yes, drop 2 for Fear of God Essentials Fall Winter 2022 is next week.
I surround my soul with the positivity. That's why I don't worry about the things that I don't see. Yeah. These days I don't worry about much. I think we should have some more fun. I still dream about the days when we were young.
What's going on, everybody? It's your girl TJ back. Another video on Talks with TJ, and I have so much to go through. Like, first off, I don't even want to discuss like work emails. I will avoid those for as long as I possibly can, but I have a lot of things to unbox. Like, that'll be a different video just to run down the different things that are coming to the channel. But you already saw the unboxing, at least in a shorts video, for the Air Jordan 1 High women's denim pair. Absolutely love them, so I'm working on that video. I also have the Georgetown, aka Yankee 6, and yeah, my Aces won, so both of my professional teams did the thing, and we are the best. And now Asia's over there killing it for the U.S. women's team. So I'm ecstatic when it comes to the Aces winning it all. But you're probably excited about Fall Winter 2022 Part 2 drop for Fear of God Essentials. And I'll be honest with you, it's not anything crazy extensive other than the fact for the very first drop we saw in Part 1, you had coral, you had eggshell, and you had smoke. Now we have 3 other colors. You have off black, you have wood, and you have canary. There you go. Pretty much everything else that you saw during that drop, and I literally mean everything. So if you are trying to stay up to date, I would say just go ahead and follow fear_of_god_links. I say that in a lot of different videos for you guys to stay up to date, at least to get an idea of the different items that will drop. And it's going to be the same things we saw. The dock shorts, the relaxed trousers, the relaxed crew neck, the relaxed hoodie, the regular hoodie, the new bolder print. You're gonna see all of that just in 3 different colors that we already knew would drop. I don't see varsity items, as an FYI. If you were holding out for varsity items, I guess those were not teased yet as part of the second drop. It looks like we'll see bucket hats, of course, a canary California. My coral California was canceled, so I'm not going for any Californias right now. That's just where I stand. But you have part 2. So the second drop, if you want to shop on fearofgod.com, just be mindful of the shipping. That's on September 28th. And then the global release will be on September 30th. So the same thing we're used to. Wednesday and Friday, I would go ahead and advise you to just shop at PacSun or at Essence, unless you are looking specifically for the California, then you may have to go on fearofgod.com or on Mr. Porter. Just be aware, Mr. Porter, it's not always the entire size range for Californias, and that's the issue a lot of you are like, hey, you should go look here for the California. I'm like, yeah, I wear like a max of a 37, so I appreciate it, but that was like not helping me at all. So drops are coming, and I wish you all the best of luck. I won't participate, I don't think, in that either.
Wow.
Because Jerry, I'm not sure if this is like an amazing thing, a bad thing. I'm questioning if he cares about the well-being of my pockets. I don't think he does, but it's not up to him or any designer or retailer to do that. It's just, we just have to make decisions. It's like when you're walking down the grocery aisle and you see like somebody made a life choice between like, you know, something real they needed and like Oreos. You know what I'm talking about. Yeah, I had to make that life choice, and I'm actually going to pass right now on part 2 for the essentials drop, because instead I secured items off my wish list for Fear of God's 7th collection. So I shared on the community page, there was only so much I could do late into the night and I was gone at the movies to get a video up in relation to the massive 7th collection sale. And when I say massive, I mean massive. So remember, there is a difference between mainline and essential. So you have mainline, that is more of the fashion house collection, and that's on sale, like 70% off. Now, if you have to pay duties and taxes, let's say if you're in Canada, then it's definitely going to run you a little bit more. It's closer to like 50% off, but 70% off with free shipping. Yeah, I can't beat that, and I didn't want to pass on that. That would have been true regret for myself. So instead of the Air Jordan 1 taxi, that was a very hard no to make. I passed. Now, before we get to the passing part, I should have actually had that. So I guess everything just worked out. But Flex App, Foot Locker, all of that roped into one. It was a trash experience, okay? A very trash experience. Because while trying to log into the account, which I could not do for myself, I missed that reservation window to go ahead and claim my GS pair. So yeah, once that happened, I at least said, hey, I'll try on sneakers in the morning. You know, sneakers has been pretty decent to me lately. And then everyone wanted to hit me up and they're like, oh my God, have you seen the sale right now for 7th Collection? At first, I just wasn't gonna look, but I did. And shirts that were normally like $195 or $58, and more importantly, the camo pants that I've wanted for some time that are normally like $795, it was only $238. I'm gonna pull up the numbers. You guys will be able to see them on camera as well here on the screen, but just know that deals were had. Okay, yeah, so the raw neck tee, which goes really great under blazers or layering it under anything, $195 was the regular retail price. I paid $58.50 for each of them, and then I got the extra small and the raw neck for black, and then the army colorway is actually in small. A lot of these items fit true to size for me, at least for the tops that I have that are mainline. So it just depends. Also, if you get like a jersey, it's going to be very boxy cut. It's very different, but he also didn't offer jerseys right now. But the pants, more importantly, $7.95. So they were on sale for $238.50. Now the only caveat is really hoping that they ship my items. But here's my thought process, to be just quite frank. I feel as if I'll wear these items more than I would actually work the Air Jordan 1 taxi into rotation. Look at all of the pairs I have. I have pairs all over here. There's pairs all out there. I have pairs. So working them into rotation, there isn't a specific pair that's worn daily outside of pairs that I actually wear to the gym. I'm just being very honest with you. I have a lot of pairs that are by the door and I rotate through all of them. Like I rotate through what's in my closet. So also on the secondary market, the taxi isn't even going for that much. So for any reseller that was banking an immediate flip, a lot of money right now, you don't have that. And I don't quite frankly care because that has nothing to do with me, but I feel okay. I feel at peace to reach back for that if I so choose to, but I would have such regret if I passed on those pants only being $238 and those tops only being $58. So you need to prioritize what's important to you. If it's a pair of shoes, if it's a release, go for it. If it's clothing from your favorite designer, go for it. I made a decision. I'm quite happy with it. So I'll have those items on the way. I'll definitely get them up as soon as they arrive. And yeah, I had already put $75 towards a Fear of God pickup item like I normally do every single month. So guess what? It just actually went towards one of the sale items. And then I pretty much moved other funds around just to make sure that that was taken care of. And then I also have other drops on the upcoming month for October that I need to plan for. So there's just a lot, and my money is, you know, there's only so much of it. So an opportunity cost is there, but happy with that decision. So new Fear of God 7th collection on the way. Please comment below if you picked up anything, especially based on the community post. If you didn't know there was a sale going on, go ahead and comment below if that post helped you out, or if you secured a W on the taxi. Again, I have so many videos on the way, so I appreciate you guys tuning in and being patient with me as I get them out. This is a one-woman team, literally, for everything. One-woman team. But I appreciate you, as always. Act your age, not your shoe size. Peace.